stretch pass. Donato's got a breakaway. He'll work it in. Backhander. Blocked! Saved by Grubauer! He absolutely robs Ryan Donato to keep it a one-goal game. And I don't know, you'll find a better one. That was amazing.
Goals and points. Bernier just robbed David Pastrnak.
Now Lindell for Johns. Winds up, fires it. Blocked by Bortuzzo. Rebound. And a wide open goal missed by Dickinson.
The flared out big fat paddle of the stick of Jake Allen stops that one. That's your for sure goal. So a remarkable athleticism there by Jake, who never gives up on it.
Pacioretty, drop pass shot just wide. Rebound. Oh, Kincaid! Big stop on Mark Stone. Unreal from the backup.
Beautiful. Look at this stretch.
Girard chasing him. Leads it off. Stevenson. Line of forward towards an Anika block. Loose puck. And Stone robbed by Francois.
Pavel Francouz says, smell the glove. And he bails the Avalanche out on a shorthanded opportunity.
Dubois with a shot, rebound save. Two saves made by Alexander Georgiev.
Boy, that second one was unbelievable.
Georgiev will have to make one save, and then his reaction after this to get over and just use his athletic ability. That is fabulous.
In front of Seisher, and Jones with a stick save off Duchesne.
Mr. Jones with the save of the night. Open side of the net, he reaches back and makes an unbelievable stick save.
Well, with the stick of Hornquist, Malgin steps in, backdoor pass.
And Jari gets across in spectacular fashion.
Oh my. What I'm looking at is a wide open net, and Jari's able to push across left to right somehow, some way.
Oilers steal it, chase on in front, a shot, another shot. Oh! What a glove save by Jake Allen, his best tonight.
He just sprinkled in a superlative right there.
5-on-5 play continues, 4.5 to go in the second. Nice pass, Holtby with an incredible stop. Braden Holtby, phenomenal flexibility on display there.
Bertuzzi right to the front of the goal himself.
Oh.
Cross.
Oh.
Oh, a couple of
there it is.
Another try. Oh, he couldn't get it. Green. Oh, somehow. Green again.
Oh, my God. Are you nuts?
Oh, Mike Green at the goal post.
Oh, Lordy.
Bodies everywhere and the puck foot goal across the line.
Look out. How did this not go in the net? That is incredible. What action. That's 3-on-3 at its best.
Well, this game could have ended 3 or 4 different times. And there's Jonathan Bernier at the other end. Can't believe it.
Here comes Mini Trocheck, breaking in with Hoffman. Trocheck for Hoffman. Oh, Merzlikins, you've got to be kidding me. Elvis Merzlikins.
Oh, don't be cruel.
Here's Dvorak. He's centered at Kessel for Dvorak. Oh, what a save by Leonard. Rebound to Kamp. He's pressured, threw it away. Oh, Leonard! Keller can't believe that one, and neither can we.
Now that was tremendously tremendous. Remember that stop.
First half of the kill is over. Cross ice pass shot.
Save by Grubauer. No way. He did not do that. I thought it was a sure goal.
He just committed grand larceny. Barkov's waiting for it, and right off the arm.
And Pittsburgh going to get organized. Late change from McCann. Wagner couldn't field the pass. Here's Rust with a chance to win it. Denied by Quick. Rebound skirts off of Quick as well. Luke, tapped out by Quick. What a save.
He has to get across, Jonathan. Get across. He does. Look at that split. That's 180 right there, post to post. Jonathan doesn't know where it is at this point. But then once he spots it, that's when he explodes across. And he gets it.
A turnover by the Panthers. Cirelli walks in the pass. Oh, Bobrovsky robs Pilon. Sergei Bobrovsky, welcome to the Florida Panthers. An incredible glove save to keep us tied.
Blake Coleman up in the play, goes across. Oh, what a stop by Price. Unbelievable. That's the Carey Price this place knows and loves.
Now, Grianov racing for it. Gets the shot away. Rebound in front. Oh, what a save by Koskinen. Wow.
And Nick Kamada comes in with an easy slam dunk until the big Finn reaches out, steals the goal from Nick Kamada. That is save of the day, putting it down right now.
All right. Taves carries it out on a 2-on-1 for Chicago. Taves waiting, deking through the legs. Oh, what a save by Jack Campbell. Fantastico!
How about this?
Save!
Yes.
This is a breakdance. We've seen it before, but watch this. Watch the spin. At the same time, Jack does have the glove. Watch, the glove is open. It's ready. And even though he looks like he's out of control, believe me, he is completely in control right there. 180, spinorama, glove save, and the Kings still lead by one. Woo. Wow.
Pass across Zucker. Wrist shot. Oh, baby, what a stop. Keith Kincaid, are you kidding? Glove stop on Zucker. That was sensational.
I'm not even sure where to go with this. That is almost a full cartwheel. Carey Price admiring every bit of that. Kincaid looking up to see it again. That is as good as you will see.
2-on-1. Sheldon, he's got LeBanc. The pass, the shot. What a circus save by Jacob Markstrom.
Wow, what a save. That's spectacular.
Look at this stop as he gets the left leg up high to make this stop one of the saves I've seen of the year.
First thing we learned is to keep your head up in hockey, and it's a good piece of advice. Oh, did you see that? Keith Urban, you won't see a better stop than that.
Insane.
That's the save of the night. It might be one of the saves of the year.
Gusev just delays. Send it on back to Hughes. Here's Hughes giving it across. Oh, what a save! Made by Hart on Hall! My goodness!
What a save by Hart. I don't know how that stayed out, Doc.
Kucherov, Stamkos, one-timer, faked it, Kucherov shoots, oh, Sergei Bobrovsky! You gotta be kidding me with that glove save on Nikita Kucherov! Hedman, Stamkos moving the puck to Kucherov and Sergei Bobrovsky.
Power play is beginning now for Vegas. Stone, Marchessault, Pacioretty, backhand, Marchessault, rebound, no! Varlamov kept it out! The whistle has been blown, but Semyon Varlamov is becoming an increasing part of the storyline in this hockey game. Mikheyev into the offensive zone. Rush shot off the crossbar. Rebound! And a diving save by Fleury. What a stop! Diving across the goal line to Rob Patan.
The other way. It'll be Landeskog. Oh! Did you see that? Carter Hart with another save of the year candidate.
This is phenomenal. Landeskog with a burst of speed creates a 2-on-1. Carter Hart pushes off from his right to his left and just rips it right out of the air. The great release by Rantanen, and what a response by Carter Hart. The skill level so apparent. Landeskog with the elevator pass. Rantanen with the one-timer as the puck settles down. Watch Rantanen's reaction. Can't believe that.
Wagner to Coyle, shields against Letty. Now Charlie McAvoy to Bjork. No goal signal, a great save by Varlamov.
But then a nice little drop pass from Coyle to McAvoy. Then McAvoy finds a wide open Bjork who just rips it. And Varlamov just comes across. I mean, you think sure goal. And not only does he get it with the glove, it's definitely not behind the goal line either. What a save.
Carries it back. Mata the front for Doc. He's stopped by Ranta. And it's loose in front. Coyotes looking for a clear. They can't get. Oh, what a stop! Are you kidding me? Incredible stop on T. Ranta. Oh, my!
Absolutely ridiculous. Watch the back leg. Is it the back right leg that gets this one? I cannot believe it.
It's
down and
blade,
out.
Right?
Complete desperation. He lifts his leg.
What a stop. Montour distributes to Mittelstad, high slot. Skinner the redirection. What a save by Rask! Evan Rodriguez denied on an impossible Tuukka Rask save.
The Buffalo fans are well-versed in Dominik Hasek and his style.
That was reminiscent of the Dominator.